Hi everyone, this is the day 50. It is not the end yet, but it's end for me. At 2 o'clock p.m. I just finished this year 2100 mile race, and now then I like then a few like 2 hours later I finished also 5000 kilometers. So now it's like 5:30. And I'm back, and I'm going to do this report, and then I'm going to sleep, and I will sleep for, I don't know, like 15 hours at least, to get back my sleep. So for my last day we had a pretty good weather. It was sunshine. It wasn't hot. It wasn't even humid. So it's very good last couple of actually from the. A week when we have a really hot weather for a week, this long stretch. Since then we have quite a good weather. We had quite a cold, especially in the morning and in the evening. But so we could not complain. There were even a few days with a shower. Surasha, she should finish. Tomorrow, I guess around noon or maybe a little bit later, we'll see how she will do. Sarvagata, from the morning he ran few laps and then started to walk, and he was walking even in the afternoon. But before I left, I saw him running again, so that's a good sign. Yuri. And Sarvagata also and Yuri, they should finish on Tuesday. Yuri, he looks still very strong. And Nidruhvi, she in the morning she started to have problem with muscle again with her leg in her leg. So she probably will slow down a little bit, but I think she is strong enough to finish it. And she had some cushion before the cutoff, so I think she's going to finish it. Yeah, that's very good. Chopin, he's walking all day. See, he still have a problem with the blister, so he is trying his best to do as many miles as possible with it and not to suffer too much. Baladev, he was running today, at least in the morning and in the afternoon before I left. And he said he felt he's feeling very quite strong, so it looks like he will walk, he will run all day. Andalar Lahari, he was still walking. Yeah, still his legs are not strong enough. And Sarah, she was also walking, but quite fast, because I did not met her that often, so. I think she could even by walking keep pretty good pace. So this is the I hope the last video when I'm completely tired. I hope today I'm not going to fall asleep. But you could anyway you enjoyed quite a good my naps in front of camera. Okay, that's it for today, and see you tomorrow.